Russia and the United States are exchanging blame for a near collision between two warships in the Pacific. On Friday, the USS Chancellorsville came within 50 to 165 feet of a Russian destroyer, forcing the ship to perform emergency maneuvers. U.S. Navy spokesman Commander Clayton Doss said in a statement that the incident put the U.S. crew at risk and that the action by the Russians caused the Chancellorsville to throw all engines back in full to avoid slamming into the side of the other ship. Russia, however, denies blame for the incident. Russian media is reporting that when moving on parallel courses, the cruiser Chancellorsville suddenly changed its direction and crossed within 50 meters of the Russian ship. Friday's actions come after Russia intercepted U.S. aircraft flying over the Mediterranean Sea. According to the U.S. Air Force, in that incident, armed Russian fighter jets passed within 150 feet of U.S. aircraft, creating an unsafe situation. Reporting for Radio American News, I'm Montie Montgomery.